We're very, very keen to make sure that the people of Oakey are supported by this council. Not only do we supply them good water, but we'll certainly advocate for them with the federal government to make sure that those who are badly impacted will get some recompense.
Council has identified that the Oakey area is one of our faster growing areas that are going to happen. So it's very important for our residents, but also anybody else interested in coming to Oakey, understand that the water is safe. The water comes from the Toowoomba Bulk Supply, and it's the same water that goes to Toowoomba, to Highfields, so the water is definitely safe.
Oakey always has been a strong and a vibrant community. This is having a major impact. And we're prepared to stand behind Oakey because they have a very bright future in terms of the years ahead.
Residents also need to understand that in that very short time frame when there was a small dilution of the groundwater here, it did go through the reverse osmosis and it was safe. So people do need to realise that historically, 1997, Oakey was hooked up to the bulk water supply, and there was a small time when it was diluted and it was still safe then. So people need to be reassured that the water is safe here.
Well, we are absolutely committed to give them high quality water, and we have been doing that for quite some time. We'll continue to do that, we'll continue to advocate for them, and we'll go to the highest level of the government if necessary to advocate for them.
Oakey is a great place to come and visit. There's so many things to see. There's Shooters Park, there's the Burnborough Horse over here behind me. There's also all sorts of possibilities. There's a museum, you can go to the Army Aviation Museum. It's a great place to come and visit, but it's also a great place to come and invest.